with the whole world addicted to the drama. Only attracted to things that'll bring the trauma. Overseas, yeah, we trying to stop terrorism, but we still got terrorists here living in the USA, the big CIA, the Bloods and the Crips and the KKK. But if you only have love for your own race, then you only leave space to discriminate. And to discriminate only generates hate. And when you hate, then you're bound to get irate. Yeah, madness is what you demonstrate. And that's exactly how anger works and operates. Man, you gotta have love just to set it straight. Take control of your mind and meditate. Let your soul gravitate to the love, y'all, y'all.
People killing, people dying, children hurt and you hear them crying. Can you practice what you preach? And would you turn the other cheek? Father, 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 help us. Send some guidance from above. These people got me questioning.
We are the Chronic Cougars. We are the revolution. We don't have a perfect system. We have a broken nation. Our economy is in the tank, and we don't have adequate leaders in our government to fix the problem. If you're like me, we could plainly see these problems. When we see a problem that needs fixed, we don't just sidestep it. We know what our problems are, and we know what the solution is. So if you're ready for a brand new solution, come and join our revolution. We are the Chronic Cougars, and we are the solution.
Secret is swept under the rug. If you never know truth, then you never know love. What's the love, y'all? Come on.
I don't know.
Where's the truth, y'all? Come on.
I don't know.
Where's the love, y'all?
People killing, people dying, children hurt and crying. Can you practice what you preach?